Hi, I've been gone for 10 months. Welcome to my YouTube channel.
Perfect girl.
Hello girlies. I just spent the last 7 hours cleaning and doing homework, which is what I was supposed to do yesterday, but I just didn't. So I'm going to practice choreography and singing stuff for the musical that I'm in because I'm weak, and so I take a lot of extra time to pick up the choreography and make myself look as good as everybody else.
I just wanna see how beautiful you are. You know that I see it. I know you're a star. Where you go, I'll follow. No matter how far. If life is a movie, oh, you're the best part.
That's literally all. I'm on my way to the Atlanta Comedy Festival with some of my girly gals, aka the Est Essentials, my improv troupe, and I'm super excited.
Okay, I'm recording. Hello, I'm Bree, and this is Kaylee's vlog, and this is Ellie. That's David, and we're at Noodles & Company.
I really like the noodles.
We're in Target. It's JoJo Siwa.
Jealousy is a disease. Why? Well,
yo, bitch, are you trying to go?
Oh my god.
Hold my hoops.
Oh my
Chanel.
God. Hold my hoops.
Actually, no, this one, the kicking Chanel.
Hold my Supreme bag. Hold my
I don't want to be an essential anymore. I want to go back.
Hop off the plane at LAX with a dream in my cardigan. Welcome to the land of fame excess. Am I gonna fit in? I jump in the cab, here I am for the first time. Look to my right and I see the Hollywood sign. This is all so crazy. Everybody seems so famous. My tummy's turning and I'm feeling kind of homesick. Too much pressure and nervous. Here's a text in my ass from the video. And the Jesus song was on.
Yeah, it was.
And the Jesus song was on.
And the Jesus song was on.
Taste. This is so bougie.
Are you recording?
Yeah.
Bougie.
Oh my god. Did you vlog this?
I'm vlogging right now.
Bro.
I can.
Get to the club in my taxi cab. Everybody's looking at me now.
Like, I'm gonna be recording with that
you gotta be from
you. One
so basically
really
what's happening
part,
yeah. is
so we couldn't
we
edit after
some
a song,
and
so it's a little weird.
We went to our hotel, we changed.
But after that,
in like a really frantic
I played the teacher
sitcom
as
a man scrambling in front of mirrors.
I'm also a bear, so I'm
going to switch out
there. And my plot was to get
tomorrow,
them to fail
right now, we're just
summer school,
a bunch of shows,
so I will be trapped, so I'll be
reading.
I'm recapping the musical that we were in, that the musical Improv.
9:22, and we're having fun.
For some reason,
not an
let's burn down the house. Let's burn down the school.
You did?
Yeah. The guy literally said, look at that belly tattoo. Calling out somebody without asking, without going up to them, honking, and whistling are all catcalling.
Yeah.
If you want to compliment somebody, walk up to them and say, hey, I think you look really nice tonight, and then walk away.
As shown.
Send it to me.
Don't touch your shoulder if you're a stranger. But don't touch people if you're a stranger.
Yeah. Anyways, we're gonna go see a show.
I just wanna see how beautiful you are. You know that I see it. I know you're a star.
It's gonna be alright.
Screeching. Hi everybody, so this is day two of the
intro. I feel like I'm seeing the behind the scenes.
I'm super nervous for today. We're doing a lot of stuff today. Well, first we're going to workshops.
So I feel like I need to explain something really quick. Our improv workshop was very different than everybody else in my team. It was called Getting Out of Your Head with Movement. And so instead of doing actual long form improv, we danced.
Our workshops.
I feel like super chill right now, and I don't know if that's a bad thing. Like, I feel like I'm going to get nervous, but
I was super chill like 10 minutes ago, and now I'm just like, oh. So I'm gonna have a little montage now of our show and stuff, and then I feel like this is very zoomed in. It is. It definitely is. Yeah. Okay. And then I'm nervous.
We're just here with our Lay's barbecue.
We're just laying around. Let's talk about the show. So, here's the thing. I don't remember.
Wait, here's the thing when you go on a show is you freak out and then you do it and then you sort of black out that moment and then you're lying in bed at 3 a.m. 2 days later and you realize the things that you did but only the things that you don't like that you did.
How is that so good?
I think it went really, 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 really good. Really.
Okay, anyways.
We're gonna get breakfast here and gas, and then we're gonna just cruise it as far as we can, okay?
But we out here in Highway 55, transported through time. Caroline is here.
Hello. Wow, is she?
Why did you just zoom in. Get real close. Get really, really close.
Brian, I don't enjoy it.
It's not focusing. It's not. Why isn't it focusing?
I don't enjoy that. Hey guys, I don't shower.
Today I'm gonna be showing you how to eat a whole shoe. It'll be my shoe.
Hey guys, if we reach 10,000 in one day, I will be eating a shoe.
Hey guys, if we reach 50k, I think that
I will eat. Impolite,
sell my first child.
Yeah, okay. Because if you guys do that. But when she gave me a chair, she gave me a smile.
I need to take a poop.
I want a groceries with applesauce and a green
tea. I need to actually take a poop this time.
You've arrived at your destination.
Editing Kaylee here, here to end the video. At the beginning of the video, I mentioned something about not being here for 10 months. Right now, it's been like 12 since I've vlogged. I hate the word vlog. I'm gonna say like filmed my life because that's what I'm doing. I've tried so many times to like get back up and like start vlogging again, but as many times as I've said I'm back, baby, I really think I am this time. I'll probably post whenever I feel like it, but I'm not going to abandon my YouTube channel for a year. Like, I'm back. I swear, I'm back. So if you want to subscribe, you won't be disappointed this time. So,
painted in a wall, but that's all they can do. Words only get through if they're sharp.